going on, boys? My name is Marin TM and welcome back to another video. Hope you're all doing fantastic so far today. As the title suggests, we're going to be talking about my favorite Highground retakes, and the first one that you saw in this video is by far my favorite one. It's really hard to pull off, but I'll walk you through it. Starting it all off, you want to ramp and corner yourself, then quickly edit the ramp, then the cone, reset the cone again, and then edit it like a ramp, then do a sick side jump where you cone your opponent, then edit the wall, and of course finish it all off with a cone floor edit. Moving on, I always like to box myself in. This is because the opponent will get very greedy for the kill, think you're low maybe, but this is actually kind of advanced as well, and the movement in this clip is really bad. However, this is a really, really effective high ground retake. You basically build yourself out, cone your ramp, and then you just yoink his box and place a trap. Then whatever trap you have, if you have a spike trap, then obviously he's probably dead. But moving on, you just gotta keep it up, apply a ton of pressure, and finish it all off. Lastly, we have this arena game that I found on my computer. And as you can see, I have a sick loadout. 3 Rift to Ghost, and I used one to get in the position I am in right now. As you just saw, I took some storm damage in order to get the high ground. And a lot of people think that the storm is your worst enemy in these games. But truthfully, it is your best friend. It allows you to catch your opponent off guard and basically get high ground for free. I'm a high ground warrior and pretty much always go for high ground. It allows you to get a sick overview and get a ton of kills. Alright lads, those are my 3 favorite high ground retakes. I hope you all learned something. Hopefully you can take some inspiration from this, and maybe you already have. My name is Marin Team, everybody. Thank you so much for watching this daily upload. I'll see you all tomorrow with yet another one. Take care.